Hi, I'm Jen, and welcome to my first Potsy Fitness video. It's pretty much a regular exercise video, except for that you don't have to sit or stand up. Keep in mind I'm not a doctor, nothing in my video is medical advice. Exercise at your own risk, and let's get started with an energetic warm-up. All right, this warm-up is intended to get the circulation going and hopefully get rid of some of that brain fog. If you can't sit up, start off laying on your stomach. Everybody else, start off in a seated position and start rubbing your hands together, generating some heat.
We don't grow, you better listen. Touching the beat, chain, right, it's on a rhythm. We know they're hungry, so
once your hands are warm, go ahead and place them on your lower back. You're going to want skin-to-skin contact. Put your hands underneath your shirt and into the top of your pants. I'm going to stay on the outside and just start rubbing.
We don't have no complications. I feel like I'm going to come up with this on my own. Here we go, you better listen. Touching the beat, chain, right, it's on a rhythm. We know they're hungry, so we better feed them. Spin the bullshit and give us on my own. Pick up your clapping hands and pay attention. From the Middle East to the open nation. We come straight through your ear, no complications.
All right, same thing with the stomach. You're going to want skin-to-skin contact. Put your hand on your lower abdomen. Obviously, if you're on the ground, roll over on your back. Alright, now go ahead and make a knife blade out of your hand. Put it underneath your chin, right underneath. Push inward. We're just going to go to the back of the neck. And back down to the chin. Go ahead and switch sides. You want to push in pretty hard. You should have a little bit of a rug burn feeling from your hand on your neck. Alright, go ahead and take your thumb and index finger and pinch your earlobes. Go ahead and start rubbing your hands together. Get some warmth back in your hands. And we're just going to start at our eyebrows and push back against your temples. Get some blood flowing through the head. Again, just do it laying on your back if you're not strong enough to sit up. Next, we're going to find a pressure point. It's going to be in between your thumb and your index finger, right at this little groove here where they connect. So go ahead and make a little point out of your middle finger knuckle. And just go ahead and try to figure this out. There we go. Got it. And just start pushing into that pressure point right there. Don't be gentle with it. Really dig in there. Kind of wake up the nervous system a little bit. And switch to the other side. So we're getting used to the video camera. Everything's backwards from where you think it's gonna be. Really dig in there. All right, rub your hands together again. Get feet back in there. And I save this one for last because it messes up your hair. Find the point on your head. There should be a point that's a little pointier than the rest of your head. Put the palm of your hand on top of it and rub. This is recommended in Chinese medicine for chronic fatigue syndrome and general fatigue. Hopefully you're a little warmed up and energized. If you're having a really bad day where you can't work out at all, you can just do the energetic warm-up to increase your circulation and reduce brain fog. Let's get started with the workout.
Yeah.
All right, let's get started with the legs. Go ahead and lay on your side. And raise the top leg up. One, two, down. Take your top leg, put the foot flat on the floor, and lift the bottom leg. One, two, down. Switch to the other side. Same thing. One, two, down. Flat on the floor. Much more distinguished. One, I'm like a two, bloke from down. London, England. Cheer, you jingling, baby. See, I go right back and I bring them in, baby. Business mind of a Ross Perot, but never lost my soul. Cross the line, I bought pop across the road. One, let them walk through the hood. Down. Where they up to no one, good, swinging them O's down. Like a real OG should. Oh, he's good. No, he would never sell out. He sold one out the bounce. I'll show you how to get this going. Large amounts, so it's hard to count. We're gonna get it all first. Turn an eight to an ounce to a whole key to the upper right leg straight and back down. One, two, down. Point out the bounce. Bigger challenge. Hamstrings, big right angle out of your leg, and one, two, up. Our leg workout. All right, let's start our ab workout. Go ahead and lay flat on your back. If your abdominals aren't very strong, I'm going to have you just go ahead and raise your right leg up to your chest and set it back down. And then switch legs. And you're going to keep doing that while the rest of us are doing bicycles. Everybody else, put your hands on your cheeks and go for 30 seconds. Go ahead and roll over on your side.
your bottom arm out in front and lift your torso. Switch sides. Alright, you can either repeat that exercise, or we're going to go into side plank. Beginner is with knee on the ground. Medium, you're going to go up like this. And advanced, top leg up and down. One, two, down. Opposite side. Again, beginner. Medium. Woo. Top leg. Options for plank. You can either do on your knees. You can do knees off the ground and on your elbows, or you can come all the way up into push-up position. And we're just gonna hold it. And move back up. So not in the shot. And if you've got it in you, 10 push-ups. Basement Records 2003. Emotional CDs. And that's arms and abs. Alright, let's start our cool down. Go ahead and lay flat on your back. Put your right leg up and roll your ankle. And switch directions. Other leg. Switch directions. And bring your right leg up to your chest. Hug it close with your arms. Okay, go ahead and keep your shoulders flat on the ground. Pick your left leg up, cross it over your right. Other side. And then go ahead and just lay flat on your back for a while. Let your heart rate get back down to normal. Let your body deal with the fact that you probably haven't been moving around all that much and you just started exercising again. Take it easy. And roll over to your side. Push yourself up with your arms. Thanks for joining me.